Clean the netoli or the anchovy fish well and keep it aside. Take 2 teaspoons of oil and heat it in a saucepan. Put ginger, garlic, green chilies and onions. Fry it for 3 minutes. To this, add the turmeric powder, crushed pepper and salt. Stir and add the cleaned fish. Now heat a traditional earthen vessel for cooking fish with 2 teaspoons of oil. Place the steamed banana leaf inside the vessel and pour some oil on it. Place the fish inside the banana leaf and wrap it. Cover the pot and cook on low fire. When it is cooked well, remove from fire. Garnish it with curry leaves and serve hot.